bright black lady of supreme beauty, strides upon the immaculate breast of the reality that conquers all negativity. Her feet of purity resemble perfect petals of the red lotus. Her toenails shine delicately with cool rays like moonlight. Her tumultuous laughter of knowledge dispels instantly the most pervasive delusion. And her sweet wisdom speech reigns like nectar throughout the cosmos. Awakened souls rush toward her fragrant lips like bees drawn by red blossoms. She is the flower of youthful divinity, eternally fresh, naked, thrilling to behold. Yet she wields her sword of truth like a seasoned warrior. Volleys of penetrating arrows from her bow of insight pierce the heart of selfish clinging. The poet and lover who sings this song cries out spontaneously. My eyes overflow with tears of ecstasy as I meditate on the black goddess. May my mind be concentrated forever on her lotus feet of beautiful darkness. This is the only longing of my soul.